I think it's really important to recognize that in order to take care of someone else, you got to take care of yourself. Because otherwise you end up projecting some of your issues onto them, and you take some of their issues too personally. And you have to realize that they're independent activities.